This one should be fun. Always a fun New York battle. Scoreless. Eichel gets one. Let's keep it going. When they're playing a tight game like this, I like to sometimes just ride it out. Oh, Turcotte, a shorty. Nash, a power play goal. What? That was the same. It was right after each other. That sucks. Fuck, we're down 2-1 now.
For these guys.
Yeah, fans of both teams will really look forward to that matchup. It's generally a pretty aggressive game.
Never an off night in this league. Moves right to the middle. Here he is from the slot. Denies him with the block. And what a stop by Lundqvist. Taken by Leach. The Rangers move the puck in the defensive zone. Puts it in deep. Buffalo's got the puck along the boards. From behind the net, looks to break out.
Fuck.
Found a little sliver of room, and now he's into the offensive zone. He'd love to get his first goal here. And he'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Can't catch up to the pass. New York's playing it through the neutral zone. Nice stick work, not the puck.
Nice hit. There we go. Perreault ties it. First of the year. The Robert there took a big hit to make that play. Right there, he gets crushed, Martin picks it up, slides it over to Perreault when the French connection line connects. Ties the game up, 90 seconds left. Sabers capture.
The Sabers have tied things up late in this third.
Really tense finish coming up, now you don't have much time. It's a late goal and a win, or does it push the Sabers goal?
Number 11.
Oh, nice play, Cobb. Oh, I thought it was in. Lundqvist robbing Satan.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. And sneaks in and grabs possession. The Rangers move it ahead. No one home on that play. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Tries to get it to Roberts.
Here he is. Oh, what a save. Last second. Another game going to OT. Try to send the home fans happy. Yep. Robert. There you go. Robert gets that goal. Remember, he took that big hit earlier to set up that last goal. And now he gets a nice tap in. That was fun, man. Buffalo's a fun team to play with. Kind of picked them up the last a little bit here. Like using them. Only 22 shots against. Mike Ramsey, he's a good solid D. Got outshot pretty good, but good win for Buffalo.